All Coon and friends to report to the Coon Lair. Repeat, all Coon and friends, report to the Coon Lair.
Hey, new kid, where to? I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now, like literally. Oh, awesome! See you, new kid. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere.
Hello there, new kid. We haven't been formally introduced. I'm Mr. Crime Syndicate Kingpin Guy, and you're the one who keeps farting on all my best people.
Are we really so different, you and I? We both want what's best for this city. I know you've probably got places to be, but why don't you come talk to me instead? I'm at the old Soto Sopa ruins. Come on, what do the Coon friends really have to offer you?
Fuck. Stupid. Bitch. I. Fuck. Stupid. Girls. No. Girls. Allowed.
I thought feminine. Okay, here's Farty Pants now. Come join us.
Oh, jeez.
Well, there's no dog to blame that on. Fart on any crime lately? Coon friends, these are dark times. We now know for a fact that Scrambles the Missing Cat is part of a larger conspiracy. We also know that the fucking Freedom Pals have more information about this conspiracy than we do. Fact.
Maybe we should just face it, guys. Maybe Freedom Pals have a better super franchise than we do.
Hey, that's no way to talk, Mosquito. The only reason that Freedom Pals are ahead of us right now is because they're butt-fucking cheaters who sold out!
Yeah, but Freedom Pals have Dr. Timothy and he can read people's minds and bend reality.
Yeah, because he just said that. When we made up our superpowers, he was like, well, I have every power to do fucking everything. You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. We have to know what the Freedom Pals know. How are we ever going to get the help of the Freedom Pals? We send a spy. Someone in our group who pretends to want to switch sides and join Freedom Pals. Somebody who they don't know very well. The new kid joins Freedom Pals, then asks for assistance investigating the community center.
Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting.
You'll never get past the security grids. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid inside. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with the tinkering ability.
No dice, Chaos. You're just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, fine.
Beep, beep, beep. Beep.
Get the new kid inside Freedom Pals base.
Okay.
And if he tries anything funny, kill him.
Dude, you gotta blow us all up.
Thank you. kid, this is Butter. Professor Chaos! You're supposed to come meet me at my house, remember? Well, I'm waiting. Chaos out.
All right, you ready to go to see Freedom Pals with me? Okay, come on, I gotta get my minions first. You're about to enter the Chamber of Chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the horde. Well, they cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No. No. That's not it. What's this? No. No. Oh, here we go. My minion! Hey, little buddy, you ready to go hack some control panels? All right, let's get to Freedom Pals base.
Buddy! Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. But I just been hanging out with my new friend and
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and I just really mean
that. Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please don't do this.
That does it. Butters, you are grounded. And so is your smart-ass little friend!
And so, Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security. Huh. Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff, since we're teammates now. Looks like I'm grounded. I'm grounded again. Gonna shrivel up and die here. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded. I'm grounded. Oh, sorry for getting you trapped in here, new kid. What'd you make that for, new kid? What do you think we should do? Oh, jeez, new kid. My dad's gonna be extra steamed if he knows you're busting up the house. Well, I know you'll think of something, new kid. New kid? Do you need to go to the bathroom? Geez, new kid, I don't know. Well, all right, but be careful with him. Whoopee! not really supposed to be in here, but okay. Come here, little minion. In you go. Oh, gosh, this sure is a good way to get this down. Okay, I'm out of here. Bye.
That's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling. The longer this takes, the more years I'm going to ground you. Yeah! Now you ready to straighten up and fly, right? I'll ground you all!
Ah, hamburgers!
What the hell? I swear I was just about to ground
him. I'm counting on you, partner.
Adult has the authority to unground a child.
Hey, Dad, you may have noticed, but I'm kind of a superhero now. Pretty shocking, huh, Dad?
Butters, you're wasting electricity.
Oh, yeah, I get it.
Now that's some discipline. Here comes a grounding.
Well, I'm sure I'm sorry about this, fellas.
Tell them what you're made of, butthole.
Well, that just makes me more angry at Butters.
Dang it. Now, if I hurt you, Dad, it's Professor Chaos doing it, not your son now.
Now, think about what you've done.
I guess I earned that.
That ought to knock some manners into you. I'll ground you all!
Well, it sure's been nice being your friend, guys.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid. Thanks, new kid.
Hey, only an adult has the authority to unground a child.
I'm sure everyone on the message board is rooting for you, Cowgirl.
Thank you.
good guy now.
It's for your own. Good. What the hell? I swear I was.
You've got this, butthole.
For your own good.
Get sick of it.
Yeah. Now that's some good corporal punishment. Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you.
Hamburgers.
Yeah.
Now you're gonna get it.
Hey, only an adult has the authority to unground a child.
My turn. Sugar snack!
Grounded butters.
Okay. Hey, well struck, combatant, but diabetes will prevail.
I'm gonna ground that ungroundable kid even if I have to ground everybody.
Well, it sure's been nice being your friend, guys.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Hey, only an adult has the authority to unground a child.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
Butters, this is your fault.
Sorry, Dad. Hey, fellas, that was super neat.
Damn it, Butters, you're grounded for life.
I am, but I don't feel grounded. Hey, guys, I'm not grounded. I'm ungroundable.
No!
Get out of here before my dad regains consciousness.
Phew.
We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented. Okay, let's do this. Diabetes destruction. Okay, later.
Looking for answers? Mr. Connor sends his regards. He wanted to come himself, but he's a very busy man. He mentioned some horrible tragedy happened to your mother. Funny how a few moments in our lives can completely change who we are, huh? And now you're gonna be taken out by assassins known as the City Ninja Service. You know what to do with them when you're done.
Hey, wait, you forgot to pay me.
After it's done.
No, you hire services of a City Ninja Service, you'll pay in advance. That's on the website.
You don't sound Japanese. Are you sure you're really ninjas?
Yeah, I'm ninja. Look at my fucking eyes. Come on, give me a check made out to a City Ninja Service.
Just get it over with.
Okay, we're from City Ninja. I'm afraid we got paid to assassinate you today, so we have to do that, of course, on Russ. You want to pay us not to? $5,000. Okay, if you don't want to pay bribe, we're gonna have to murder you.
Jesus, new kid, you're in deeper than I thought.
Please prepare for authentic shinobi action, please.
Ninja instincts awaken.
Harangi Kwan!
Kung Fu는 약하구나.
Time to take out the trolls. Check this out.
Bone Destroyer!
That's no fair.
Here we go.
Watching? This very special technique.
Curse is upon me. Ninja action, 준비.
It is the day you die.
Just a fresh wound. Ninja star, 매우 날카롭지. 심장치기.
These guys are no match for us.
준비하라. I bring death.
Somebody call for a call girl. Say cheese. Return to the tire fires of 4chan when she came.
Ninja들 빨라. Ninja들은 막을 수 없어.
Pretend that really hurt. My friends are watching.
Super Ninja, 헌법 준비! Warrior Spirit ready! Super Ninja, 속도와 힘!
Prepare for your doom!
끝이, 끝이 아니야.
대들리.
I will defeat you. Take this. Well, you must spend all day pumping iron, Cap. Yeah, I'm just naturally swole. Sorry about your turn.